The British petroleum catastrophe has brought the consequences of using gasoline right up on our grill. We got to do something different. And who doesn't drive? This mess is on our collective shoulders. So what to do? How do we stop using gasoline? Well, listen to this guy.
Hi, I'm Dr. John Hurd. There's a tremendous opportunity to help the planet by reducing gasoline use that I'd like to share with you. I hope this short video serves to motivate you to act on behalf of this project and to encourage others to do the same.
A couple of years ago, I got the EV grin, as in electric vehicle, riding an electric assist bike on Earth Day. In 2008, I built a 35 mile an hour pedal electric hybrid, the EV Sport, and I've ridden it a couple thousand miles since, and I'm still grinning. It has no tailpipe. The EV Sport has no tailpipe and uses zero gasoline. And I'm pumped with endorphins using it. I feel fantastic. I wish everyone could feel this good and feel this good about driving. Well, I'm here to tell you, it's possible. I'm developing a two-person, roadworthy, pedal electric vehicle based on the EV Sport. A car that uses no gas. Imagine the joy of just driving past the gas station. And you'll have the option to help move it down the road with your own power. And shape up in the process. Pepsi-Cola's online grant program has already accepted this idea, and with enough of your votes in August, they'll finance $50,000, enough to fabricate the prototype. You can vote once a day, it only takes a minute. Do this daily and you'll help usher in a game changer, a fun, gas-free, clean planet car. Let's do this. Thank you.